What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to prevent Roblox from crashing on your Android device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Experiencing Roblox crashes on your Android device can be frustrating, but there are several solutions to address this issue. A simple yet effective first step is to restart your phone. By doing this, you can often resolve minor glitches that might be causing the app to malfunction. Once your phone is back on, try launching Roblox to see if the issue persists. If you're still facing problems, it's essential to ensure that you have enough storage space on your device. Roblox Mobile requires at least 130 MB. So, if you're running low on space, consider removing some unused apps or clearing temporary files. In addition, if you join Roblox experiences on your mobile device, then you need additional storage space for these games. It's suggested to have at least 1 GB of available storage space on your device. Sometimes, if Roblox has been running for an extended period, it might benefit from a fresh restart. Close the app, wait for a few moments, and then relaunch it while making sure you're using a reliable network connection. Another aspect to consider are the Roblox game servers. Open up your mobile browser and head to status.roblox.com. On this page, you can preview the Roblox server status for the mobile app, games, as well as other components. Additionally, ensure that the date and time settings on your device match your actual location, as discrepancies can sometimes cause issues with apps. Clearing the cache for the Roblox app can also help resolve many app-related issues. Navigate to your phone settings. Find the Roblox app under the App section and navigate to the Storage section. Here, you can find the option to clear the Roblox app cache and data. Keeping your app and device updated is crucial for optimal gaming performance and compatibility. Check if there are updates available for the Roblox app on the Google Play Store by opening the Play Store and searching for Roblox in the search bar. If you've tried all these apps and the issue remains, consider uninstalling and then reinstalling the Roblox app. Go to the Play Store and search for Roblox and click on the Uninstall button. This won't take long, and then proceed to re-download and install the application on your device. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.